好，嚟到第二同第三條啦。咁呢條呢其實就會同 cell division 第十一課有關係嘅。咁究竟係邊種 cell division 呢？咁首先你會見到呢，佢俾咗啲 homologous chromosomes 嚟㗎。咁你見到佢哋 pair 埋之餘呢，仲喺度 crossing over 緊啦。咁差唔多長度走埋一齊就係 pairing up 啦。咁所以呢度呢其實係一個 meiotic cell division， 因為呢你見到 homologous chromosome 係 pair up 咗㗎。咁而有咩咁重要呢？個 importance of crossing over， 咁樣做呢其實就可以令到個 genetic variations 多啲，因為呢最後分離出嚟就唔多，淨係得純藍色、純紅色，亦都有啲藍紅同紅藍色嘅，咁所以呢其實嗰個 genetic composition 呢就會多咗啦。